Victoria's undecided about her college, but she plans on majoring in chemical or biochemical engineering for STEM. Ladies and gentlemen, Victoria Campbell. Our next senior is Julian Kroll. Julian is being escorted by her mother, Linda Sopstack. Julian is immersed in CS, is president of the French club, and secretary of the band. Julian also has time to be captain of the varsity soccer team, play basketball, and run track in the spring. After graduation, Julian plans on attending Ohio State, but is undecided what her major will be. Ladies and gentlemen, Julian Kroll. Julian is being escorted by Christopher and Linda Sobzak. Heather Davis, our third senior, is being escorted by her parents, Mark and Denise Davis. Heather is vice president of the Drama Club, a member of the National Honor Society, and is a German honorary member and is a German club. Heather is also a member of the Flag Corps and the band. Her plans after graduation are to attend either Bowling Green State University or Miami University, where she will be majoring in early childhood education.
Ladies and gentlemen, Heather Davis. You won the toss. You have four options.
Our next senior is Betsy Dybel. Betsy is being escorted by her mother and father, Cindy and Frank Dybel. Betsy is in the French club and is the treasurer of the band where she plays the piccolo. Betsy hasn't decided on what college she will be attending, but she plans on majoring in nursing. Ladies and gentlemen, Betsy Dybel. Senior Stephanie Felker is being escorted tonight by her parents, Don and Cindy Felker. Stephanie is president of the band, and she is in the color guard. Stephanie is also in the Spanish club, the varsity club, plays soccer where she was a captain, plays indoor soccer, and is in the winter guard. Stephanie is hopeful that she will be attending Bowling Green State University and possibly major in commercial photography, ladies and gentlemen.
Pearson Ptaszynski on the tackle for the Blue Devils. Ball spotted at Springfield's own 31-yard line. First down and 10, Springfield. Joey Big Cheese T's ball carrier for the Blue Devils. Says the ball carrier for the Blue Devils. Bigelow on the tackle for the Wildcats. Up Ptaszynski, the ball carrier for the Wildcats. First down, Northview. Ptaszynski, tall man, Pierce on the tackle for the Blue Devils.
Thank you.
Northview. Flags waved off. No penalty on the play. Thank you. 7, Northview 7. Springfield zone, 21-yard line. Thank you. 10, Springfield. Schindler on the tackle for the Wildcat. Broken up by McKenney. penalty marker on the field.
Oh!
Northview. Our gymnastics teams will be at Whitmer on December 5th for their first match. The match will start at 7. We will be competing against Notre Dame.
Thank you.
the ball carrier. Tripped up by Manikowski. Little Wildcat. Second and short.
Yeah.
encroachment on the defense. Let's go, half the distance to the goal. Second down and goal for the two.
Let's go!
Thank you.
Wildcats. Comes up a third down. At the end of the third, Northview 14, here's Springfield Blue Devils 20. Just kind of like to announce the winners of the homecoming competition. First up is the banner. Fourth place for the freshmen, third place for the seniors, second place for the juniors, and then first place for the banner competition, sophomore. For the theme truck, and fourth place for the... Call for the chain. Thank you.
forced out of bounds behind the school of Wildcats. First down, Springfield.
Park and Senator Lawrence, if you please. Fourth and 10. For the Wildcats. Park him back to punt. Holland ball
pass from Szparka completes the yacht. Tavi up the stop for the Blue Devils. Third down and 8. 40-yard line. Thank you.
marker on the field. Personal foul against Springfield.
On the field.